The Institute of Dancers.
Hello. Hey, how are you? Come on in. You're Cameryn?
Yes.
Hey, nice to meet you. Hey, you're Shane, right?
Glenn, nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Come on in.
Beginning, the pen's in my hand.
What I can do is you can kind of see the day in the life of what we do here. So we'll be doing warm up first, and you can just hang out and watch. And then we videotape what we record, what we learned on Monday, and then we'll go into rehearsals with you. So that's kind of how it works.
My name is Cameryn Duran. I'm 19 and I'm from Fremont, Michigan. When I first met the people in the Institute of Dancers, I was feeling like it was a dream come true. Because when I watched their videos, I always imagined what it'd be like to actually meet them and dance with them. And now once I'm here actually doing that, I'm like pinching myself because I feel like this is a dream.
I break tradition. Sometimes my tries are outside the line. To not make mistakes, but I can't live that way. Oh. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the ones that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions.
Don't stop doing it. You are inspiring so many people. I think it's a really amazing what you're doing, and we're so happy to have you here, for sure.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah. I was excited to see all of you guys in person.
Yes. Yeah, these guys are all, you know, this is their dream to be in the dance career. So this is like the start of their journeys, yeah? The rest is still unwritten. So let's see what happens.
Yeah. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else.
Hi, Dad. Jessica. Let's take you. Hi,
Cameryn. Foreign exchange student from South Korea, and she bought us Just Dance, and I think it was Just Dance 4 when it came out. Mm-hmm. And ever since he started dancing to that, it was almost nonstop. I danced for 3 hours, 4 hours at a time, and just loved it. So then he started making videos on made a YouTube channel. And then they kind of took off. So every time he's dancing, he's the happiest he can be. So it's really fun.
It's like a little kid in a candy store right now. You can tell by his face.
He's lit up like a Christmas tree, absolutely. This is bigger than he ever expected.
Yeah. What's so funny, I contacted Glenn just to have him look at the videos. And just tell me what he thinks. And then I don't know if you or someone else is getting back with me, but then Glenn talked to me and he's like, oh, we'll have him come down and do some dances with them. And I'm like, oh, that sounds great. And then, ooh, it explodes into this. Glenn is real deal choreographer. Like, and I knew that, but I didn't realize that until I got here and watched it. And then I'm like, wow, this is really happening. This is amazing. He doesn't mess around. So, yeah, it's been more than we ever expected. And this is going to be a lifetime event for Cameryn.
By the logo. Okay, so the back light's on. Yep, there we go. Okay, here we go, and practice, and action!
Hi, I'm at the Inn with Cameryn and the Institute of Dancers. Everybody say hi!
Hi!
5, 6, 7, 8!
On the blend this morning, we have the Institute of Dancers. We have Samaya Harmon right here. We have Ari Graham. We have Jessica Ann Smith. And then, of course, Glenn Douglas Packard, who is the Emmy Award nominee and creative director. Welcome.
Thanks for having us back.
Welcome back. What's the latest?
Actually, we just did the Harlem Globetrotter event. That was a great time. DancIN, we just signed an exclusive contract with our anti-bully music video called Children of Pink with
Amazing.
The music of Pink. Some of our company members just did a music video for MTV and VH1 where they worked with Cedric Botelho, the celebrity choreographer.
Wow.
And we just got asked to do the local Dancing with the Stars.
That's impressive.
So that's been awesome. But the greatest thing that's been going on is the growth of these company members in the last 6 months getting ready for their dance career and them just becoming amazing human beings.
Yeah.
You guys provide some entertainment services too, so talk about that.
Yeah, so the Institute, we do charity events, we do music videos, like Glenn says, concept videos, classroom videos, and we definitely believe in providing a variety so that our company dancers are prepared for the commercial.
Okay, let's talk about quality.
Well, we have celebrity choreographers that work with the top artists in the industry, and the company members at the Institute are very passionate. We also work with Uncle Glenn right here.
Nice, nice.
Ari, I understand that you have something special to show us.
Yes, we've been working with our friend Cameryn through his high-functioning autism, and he's been inspiring people through dance. Now, let's go to the studio where we've been rehearsing.
Hi, I'm here at the Institute of Dancers with Cameryn and the Institute of Dancers. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
5, 6, 7, 8.
All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They watching us. They watching us. They watching us. Everybody in the club. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll. Everybody, let's lose control.
All right, we're going to call our time for now.
Thank you so much for being here.
I learned from Cameryn that it's really important to like always be confident when you're dancing and just feel good about yourself. You know, it doesn't matter what anyone else thinks about how you're dancing, just make sure that you're happy and that you're enjoying what you're doing.
We take it really seriously because we're dancing all the time and we kind of forget the joy in it. And so when he came here and was smiling and was just really carefree about it, it reminded me that I need to start dancing like that sometimes too.
And I didn't know that he was gonna come in like all professional, and he was totally into the rehearsal. I had no idea, and I was shocked really, but he's really inspiring.
Is there anything that you wanna say to anybody out there about inspiring them or making their dreams come true? Is there anything you wanna tell them?
If I were to say something to them, I would say, don't let anything stop you. I've not let anything stop me from doing what I felt like I was born to do. And if I did, well, let's just say that didn't turn out well in the end.
That's great.